So folks, if you are just joining us, I want to say you are welcome. This is Today Live Online TV. I want to say you are sorry for the update, the shutdown of the media, because sometimes we were coming due to our weather, the internet on our side was bad. That was the reason this program was pulled up, stopped, and we were on our way coming at the Bayside. So finally, we are at the Bayside. I want to say you are welcome. This is Today Live Online TV once more. This is the homegoing of our brother, Stanley Sunnyboy Siah, commonly known as Q. So as you can see, folks, we are live now.
So folks, you want to say you are welcome again. This is Today Live Online TV. And this is the final stop of the late Sunnyboy Siah.
We will.
So folks, as you can see for yourself, once more we are in along Johnson Field. We are the cemetery right now, the final bus stop of every hymn. This is the final bus stop. This is our home. This is our final bus stop. This is our home. This is the resting place for each and everyone. We are at the small street, especially when your time reach. When the Lord have called us, the Lord have called us into our time. This is our home. This is our final bus stop. No matter the property we have, the home we have, this is our home. So folks, we want to say thanks for following us. For those who are following us on this morning, 10 o'clock at the Upper Johnson Field Church of the God Kingdom Ministry, Ministry Church in the Upper Johnson Field. That's where the funeral service was done, and the tribute was paid by family members, friends, even loved ones, children, as you can see. A strong young individual who lived his life, serving people with goodwill, according to the tribute that was coming up. For those of us that are online, we listened and we heard how high committed Skiffle was. Sunnyboy, for those who know the Sunnyboy name or the standard, how committed he was, how respectful he was, how friendly he was, and how free-handed he was. Somebody who passionate, somebody with a vision, somebody who help people that he needs, somebody who give his team hearts to those who need it the most. That was who Sunnyboy was. For those of us that was not online from the previous time, from the service where the tribute was done, that was the words that were coming from all angles, from friends, from the members, for those who came across some of our times. So currently we are the cemetery, as you can see for yourself. Family members and friends, we are all here, and to see the final end, of our brother to feel the last tribute, our respect to our brother Skiffle, or Stanley Sunnyboy Siah. So as you can see for yourself, folks, we want to say you are welcome.
I want the casting. You will know the front from the foot. Yeah, not going anywhere.
We need a family here, please.
Please stand close. Amen.
See the brother, the sister, aunt, auntie, whosoever.
The immediate family. Yes, I'm sure we can amend the body into the grave.
Thank you.
So folks, we want to say you're welcome. If you are just joining this today, like we're online TV, we're live within the Joseph Bell. Same this morning. This is the home growing of our late brother. Stanley Sunnyboy Siah. Come on, you are skiffle. He was born on January 8, 1990, and on June 5th, 2024. So, as you can see, we left the church just an hour ago, where the funeral service were conducted, and we are at the grave right now. And we are waiting the rope for the final proceeding to be done. We're in the pastor's name to give his final words. Then placing of the casket into the grave and do the final covering. For each and every one, this is our final home. Whenever the rightful time reaches, when our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ calls us, this is the final home for each and every one. That one day we will be here. One day, the final day that the Lord and Savior has for us. A day will be to our mission of peace. As the Bible says, from dust to dust, so shall we be. That we were made from dust, and surely, when he's ready, we should turn or return to the dust as well. So I want to say stay tuned as we await the rope that I hold on the final ceremony at the graveside. I want you to keep posted. Once more, this is your TV, Fresh in News and Best in Entertainment. I want to say continue to share and like, keep on following for more update. And like for more update. And continue following this to the Library Online TV. So for those that are just joining us, this is the homegrown process of the disease. I stand it soon about Swat, promoted in your scaffold. No for all of our father who was with us from 10 o'clock this morning till 12 from the Truby. On the Truby, we overheard from his friends, family member, and loved one how the final day Rob is here. So, how homo the disease was, how submitted he was, how skillful he was on the pitch, how talented he was in bringing new idea when it comes to vision. A man who was always in the presence of God, a young man who dedicated his life for those who need or who in need. A young man that gifted his all to those who need it. That friendly and passionate young man. That father that uncle, that son, and that lovely husband. I want to say you are welcome. So we were awaiting the group, and finally it is. So after the decoration of the room around the casting, we were listening to the pastor who will be commencing the final ceremony at the So on behalf of the Today Labour family, I want to say a sympathy to the Swai family or the deceased in person, the deceased family. I want to say a sympathy and take heart. The same God that gave it, the same that take it. Nora, our God, our Savior, know why, even though we cannot question Him, why?
No,
no. He knows the reason. As the Bible says, there is time and season for everything. It was His time.
And we will read
today from Ecclesiastes chapter 3:1-8. And for this, we want you to kindly listen while we are going through the process. This is the final scene for every human. As I went to read it for him, somebody is going to read mine. This is how it goes. As I said, Ecclesiastes 3:1-8. To everything that is a season, a time to every purpose under the heaven, a time to be born and a time to die, a time to plant and a time to plow up that which is planted, a time to kill and a time to heal, a time to break down and a time to build up, a time to weep and a time to laugh, a time to mourn and a time to dance, a time to cast away stones and a time to gather stones together, a time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing, a time to get and a time to lose, a time to keep and a time to cast away, a time to rent and a time to sow, a time to keep silence and a time to speak out, a time to love and a time to hate, a time of peace and a time of war. Ecclesiastes 3:1-8. Now we're coming to commit the body into the ground. We have gathered here to commit to rest the body of our beloved one, a friend, our father, and our uncle. He is the font of one whose memory we shall cherish. Some of us have shared through his passing years in wonderful companionship with our loved one. Let us cherish the many memories that come to us at that time, and let each of us hear purpose to seek the Lord with all our hearts and respond to the opportunities of salvation extended to us through His grace. I'm reading from Psalm 27, verse 1. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Psalm 27:1. We then beseech you also that ye receive not the grace of God in vain. For he said, I have heard thee in a time accepted, and in the time of salvation have I succumbed thee. Behold, now is the accepted time. Behold, now is the day of salvation. 2 Corinthians chapter 6:1-2.
I did it very, okay, very long, sir.
Ashes. Dust to dust. Shall not the church of all earth do right? Genesis chapter 18:25. It's your prayer.
Father,
we gather here in this solemn place to remember the life and the death of our beloved one. We ask that you, for each family member and friend, may they turn to your word for comfort. Be encouraged through happy memories and purpose in their hearts to seek you while you may be found. in Jesus' name. Amen. The Lord bless thee and keep thee. The Lord make his face shine upon thee and make his grace, make his gracious be upon thee. The Lord lift up his countenance upon thee and give thee total peace. Numbers 6, 24 to 26. In Jesus' name. Lord, as we are here, we are not leaving your presence, but I will commit the body into your hands. We want him to rest with you in your bosom, that at the end we all shall meet you and give you the glory that you deserve. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the blessed Holy Spirit, let the people of God say,
Amen.
Okay, we'll take time now.
We need to move this.
So finally, folks, the next man was done by the pastor. Then he's scoring.
Billy Hammer.
He's scoring tea time now. Into the crowd.
From the table, you want to carry it off.
Folks, finally, we are on a chasing process because for the measurement, it seems like the exact size of the casting is
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Hurry back.
From what we are seeing, now is exactly the same. And by right, the host should have a little space that will hold the casting freely. This is what is happening right now. And then, team at one crown trying to make sure to see the whole with him and giving square one.
Yeah, go.
So, hard time. So folks, as we see right now, we are trying to watch it.
If you want to be rare,
keep on rare.
So folks, for what we are seeing right now, it seems like the hole is very much small for the casting, and giving the casting a very hard time to enter in. The hole is very much small.
My parents are here somewhere. Everybody don't do the work.